Get out! Get out! You can't be in here! You have to get out! I implore you, please! Please! You're all going to die down here!
Niggas hating on me cause my swag's nice, and I jack wipes cause I act right. They always wanna tell me what I act like, and never wanna fucking give me advice. Who are you to tell me how to live my damn life, when it's easier to get a job if you half white, or if you're done school and got some damn stripes, but some never got the chance in the past, right? That's why there's mans in the hood, and the cops don't care if you're bad or you're good. They tell you spread them out, put your hands on the hood, they rub up your balls for a bag full of goods. They will probably rub your ass if they could. It makes you wonder what motherfucking classes they took. We're living in a world full of badges and crooks. That's why I'd rather spit magic and hooks. Trust me, this world's full of fuckery. I try to live my life clean, but I bun trees and sell drugs that are from other countries, because I can't get a job and I'm hungry. And everywhere I go, people judge me, even if I'm dressed like an OG or custody. And cause I'm black, 5-0 wanna cuff me, gang up and rush me, then tell me I'm lucky. Trust me, it's fuck, but it's real shit. Swear a man could get crunched for a meal quick, and every nigga on the block has some steel lips. Cause a rat could get popped for the squealing. As long as I'm starving, I won't stop eating. And life's hard, so blunts I'm peeling. I'ma light up till my lungs start bleeding, until the day that my heart starts screaming. Yep, and straight up, I don't give a fuck. Until the day that I die, I'ma live it up. Yeah, cause this life ain't sick enough, and growing up in this time is a look of rough. Yep, real talk, no friggin' bluff. So if my niggas pissed off, I'ma bill them up. Kush, blem, roll it in a ziggle blunt, and get high to forget about the little stuff. Puff, and fuck the past cause I hate it. If I could go back, I'd erase it and remake it. If my life was clay, I would reshape it, just so I could free my mind like V Matrix. But face it, I can't because he made it. This shit's all planned out, can't replay it. Like a game of mistakes, I will replace him. Load up an all file, then resave it.